Well, thank you. Now, the deadline to apply for the Experian Protect My ID service is January 31st. State officials say already more than 150,000 people have enrolled. News 4's Mandy Gaither with more tonight on exactly what the state says you need to do.
Well, the first thing you need to do is call the number that the state is giving out. That number is 1-866-578-5422. Once you call that number, you'll get a recording, and on that recording, they will give you a website. That website is protectmyid.com/SCDOR. You can find a link to it on our website, WYFF4.com, and that's where I am right now. If you go to our main page, you'll find the story. Click on it and you'll get all the information that you need, including the 866 number I just gave you and that website. Once you click on that website, you'll come to this page and it'll ask you to enter an activation code. The code that is being given out to everyone who calls that number is SCDOR123. You enter that, then click to redeem your activation code, and then this next screen pops up and it'll ask you for your name, address, and things like that. You put all that kind of stuff in and it will get you going, but not everybody is finding this very easy.
I just don't use a computer, and for other people like me, or you don't have a computer and you call that number and they give you a computer number, then what do you do?
If you don't have a computer, the recording will ask you to stay on the line for a representative. A warning though, they're getting a whole lot of calls, and if you have to stay on the line, you may be there for a while. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4 in Anderson.